In February 2024, popular Minecraft creator Wilbur Soot came under scrutiny after his ex-girlfriend, fellow streamer Shubble, made mention of a past partner who she claimed physically hurt her during their relationship. Clips from her broadcast speaking about the topic went viral, where she claimed this ex-partner would bruise and bite her despite her pleas for him to stop. "He would even joke that it looked like he abused me," she explained. "And eventually, he did acknowledge how bad it looked, that I was covered in bruises all the time. So he stopped biting my arms as often, and he started biting my legs instead." While Shubble never directly named Soot in these allegations, the creator spoke out in a post a few days later, saying he regrettably became slobbish, disrespectful, and selfish at the end of their relationship. However, he said the biting and bruising was consensual, playful, and reciprocally enjoyed, but gave her an apology despite perceiving our interactions differently. Soot's apology has sparked a tidal wave of backlash against him, with fellow content creators slamming the statement as narcissistic and vile. Shubble initially stated she would address the apology when ready and took a short break from social media, but now she's finally speaking out. On March 1st, Shubble published a statement about the situation on Twitter X, where she thanked her supporters for their kind messages and words of encouragement. She went on to address Soot's apology, which she labeled self-centered and disrespectful toward her, accusing him of intentionally muddying the events she described. "Quite frankly, I've never seen an apology so self-centered," she wrote. "It seems to purposefully misconstrue the issue I very clearly laid out. My issue was not with being bit. My issue was with being hurt." Shubble also called Soot's claims she consented to the biting and text messages ridiculous and argued that he didn't take my pleas for it to stop seriously. "You cannot treat people this way without consequence," she continued. "You cannot pretend you don't know the harm you cause. You cannot pretend going to therapy fixes all past mistakes."